is the remainder when x to the power of 2018 plus 2018 is divided by x minus 1. So just you can take this as a f of x equal to x to the power of 2018 plus 2018. Then g of x equal to x minus 1. That means what? X minus 1 equal to 0. X equal to what? 1. X equal to 1. So in the place of x, what you have to substitute? 1. So f of 1 is the remainder. So in the place of x, you have to substitute what? 1 to the power of 2018. Understand? 1. In the place of x, you are substituting 1. Plus 2018. 1 to the power of 2018. 1. If any power, 1 to the power of 2018 means what? 1. 1 to the power of 0, 1 to the power of 11, 1 to the power of 1000, 1 to the power of 100, 1 to the power of 1000, 1 to the power of lakh, whatever it is, 1. Understand? So 1 plus 2018. So 2018 plus 1 is what? 2019. So f of 1 equal to 2019. So what is the remainder? 2019. Do you follow every one of you? So don't think that it is a tough problem. Problem the path only where a ramba customer than anything. No, it is not like that. Understand? So in the place of x you substitute. Since it is 1, what will you get? The same one only you are getting here. Understand? Thank you.